Boy. Here we go.
The idea that we become semi-isolationist now.
Wait a minute. Who are you?
I don't know.
Which some are talking about?
Really?
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 That guy is funny.
I mean, the idea we had to wait. All those months just to get the money for Iraq, and because we were waiting. I mean,
we do not care.
Me personally, I wouldn't take this level of disrespect.
Hey, y'all, come look at this.